New at 10 o'clock, officials at Tyndall Air Force Base report remains have been recovered for an F-16 pilot involved in a tragic accident. Now, the remains were recovered from the Gulf of Mexico. The name of the airman is being withheld until his family can be notified. Base officials say efforts now shift to a recovery operation as evidence is collected to help determine what caused the crash about 60 miles south of Panama City, Florida. A Daphne High School